system. This file is 823 and it may take some time depending on your internet connectivity. Let's wait until it gets downloaded. Folder name it as Java. Make sure that this folder must be empty. Then I'll just to go through Indra, double click on GFG, and this cannot open the file template. Start the same folder. Downloads, put the folder, software, just click on technical windows, right click, properties, okay, it is a good with Windows RGU already, so double click, extract to, make sure to extract in C drive, yes, next time, just check in our C drive, for this is C. So you take the this folder is there, your JDK application. Just double click JDK application. Yes. The destination folder as C drive Java folder which we have created earlier. Make sure it must be empty folder. C drive Java. Next. Installation of Java is done. Now just delete this Java folder. Open window, technical windows folder. Just open setup files. Open with Windra. Extract files. C drive. And just click here. Yes. Let it extract the files. Here two files will be extracted. One Java folder, second Hadoop folder. May take some time. The extraction is completed. Let's check it. See, a Java folder is came and the Hadoop folder. Open Java folder. Click on JDK 1.8 and just copy the path. Search bar. Search for environment variable.
type JPS, this command will display the daemons which are active on our system. Make sure to have node manager, name node, data node, and resource manager with JPS. There must be these four compulsorily active on your system to run Hadoop clusters. This completes our installation of Hadoop. Let's check with the syllabus copy. Installation of Hadoop and implementation. Implement the following file management task in Hadoop: adding files and directories, retrieving files, deleting files and directories. These commands we will see in our next video. Thank you for watching.